We are cooking, and I'm with my granny, and with Arjun, and this is the last bit of the thing where I come to his when I come to meet my nanny, and there the whole, you know, my background, what kind of person I was, is that the other, like Arjun and nanny meet up, and you know, I guess that's the whole bit. We've already finished the song, and this is the last bit we're shooting now. We're just finishing the song.
Tell me something about the music of the song.
See, I love the lyrics, and I think it's fabulous music, which is done by Miss Roshan, and it's a nice melodious song that there. that much I can. I mean, it's going on. We just, you know, we've done a couple of the songs and that's it.
So. Do you define your character? What is your character?
My character is, see, I'm just playing this girl who's normal, who's young, and who is very positive, you know, and who's madly in love with the guy, you know, the hero, and she lives for him, she dies for him, she's like, you know, her world is with him, and that's the character I'm playing, you know, very strong-willed girl, at the same time, she's very much in love with Arjun, you know, so...
What is the film all about?
See, it's basically... It is a story of a man who is a lawyer, okay? And how he goes through his journey and sees so much of, you know, negative or so much of wrongdoings. And he's fed up. He wants to take, you know, his values are very different than what normal people's values are, and he's like completely lost in this go-getters and, you know, all hardcore, you know, ambitious people's world where winning is that matters and, you know, nothing else matters. And so he's basically, it's a journey, and he's completely unhappy with present situation and how he tries to overcome his situation. And, you know, you'll see the movie and you'll get to know the real, you know, the reason behind it, why Moksha is basically, you know, just a journey of a man through his all confusions and, you know, through, and then he finds a way to overcome his confusion.
Shooting for this commercial for Monte Carlo Sweaters, and Shekhar Kapoor was directing it, and Ashok Mehta was the cinematographer for it. Okay, and Ashokji saw me on that shoot and he said, I mean, I would like to have you in my film or whatever. And I was like, okay, fine. And like, we talked about it, we got into it, we worked on it for about a year, couple of years. And I was going to the States at that point of time to pursue my modeling career. And after that, when I came back, he was still ready with the script and he was all ready to shoot at that point of time. And that's how it happened. Well, I mean, it was reason enough that there was this... it was reason enough that there was this man who was so adamant in having me in the film, and who was so convinced already that I could play the part. you know. And that is very important. If somebody has so much faith and has so much confidence in you, then I don't think you should even think about it, because he's so clear about it. This script he's had for 17 years, and now he's finally making the project. In fact, he'd started it with Sanjay Dutt, and then when Sanjay went in, they went into a bit problems after Sanjay went into jail and everything, but unfortunately for them, it didn't work out, and he asked me to do it after that. So, I mean, there's a lot of clarity, and it's a film which I think is a complete masterpiece in terms of visuals. Well, I'm playing a lawyer in this film, and it's got to do, basically the whole movie's got to do a lot with emotions, with human emotions of happiness, sadness, guilt, anger, hatred, all of that. So it's a lot of emotions. Well, the song is, we've come to Manisha's Nani's house, and we are here just for a holiday, and it's basically our relationship with Nani, and both of us who are seeing each other in the film are here, and we are meeting her Nani, and that's the only family she has, so we are in the Nani's house basically.
Oh.